Right now, we have some more breaking news to get to. Salpointe Catholic High School says one of their priests has been removed from public ministry and employment with the school after an allegation of sexual misconduct with a minor. The school says the alleged abuse happened over 10 years ago in a different state and is not related to Salpointe or the priest's ministry with the Diocese of Tucson. The allegation is currently under investigation, and the school says local law enforcement has been notified.